I made these two cakes right here and they pretty much look the same and they're even the same height, but there's a big difference between the two on the inside, and that's because one only has 3 layers and the other has 7. So I'm gonna cut them open and show y'all what it looks like on the inside. So the cakes are now cut and you can see the inside of them, and I now have a band-aid on my finger because apparently I don't know how to use a knife, but that's all right. So for these thicker layers, I'm not a big fan of these. I don't think it has a good cake to frosting ratio like these thinner layers, which is why this is the type of cakes that I make. But the only advantage of this type of cake is it took a lot less time to put together because I only had to make 3 layers. So let me know what you all think. Would you prefer a thicker layered cake or the thinner layer?